What's the matter with dark matter? Fritz Zwicky was a Swiss astronomer who could probably get you 81 points on a triple word score in Scrabble. In the 1930s, he noticed that galaxies within clusters were zooming around far quicker than their mass would logically dictate. So he figured that there must be some extra mass in there, some sort of dark, invisible matter slurping around the universe. He imaginatively called this dark matter, dark matter.